Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, in this video, I'm going to tell you what you really have to do in order to figure out the purpose of your life. If you're still figuring out your career, or if you're someone who is not happy with the current job and feeling some void in your life, or if you're still not sure about your future, or if you're someone who have multiple talents but not sure which one you have to choose as your profession, or if you are someone who have already chosen the profession but not sure about it. If you come to any of the categories I mentioned above, then this is the video you have to watch in order to know the reason of your being and to live pleasant, happy and a contented life. We have different professions like engineering, doctor, chartered accountancy, banking, business in multiple sectors. Or if we come to arts, then painting, singing, sketching and many more. But everything will not work for everyone. So let's see which one will work for you. Ikigai. Ikigai is a very special word in Japanese culture. It is very common in Okinawa Island. Okinawa Island is a place in Japan which has more number of centenarians, people who live 100 and more than 100 years of age than any part of the world. So what makes the people of Okinawa Island to live a very active life till the end? Yes, the answer is Ikigai. Then what is Ikigai? The meaning of Ikigai is reason for being. According to Japanese culture, every other person has their purpose to fulfill once they are born on this beautiful planet called Earth. Yes. Even though we are a huge population, there is a purpose for every life. Everyone have a reason for being, reason to get out of the bed and a reason to live an active life. Once you find out your Ikigai, then it is very easy to live a happy, fulfilling, long life. Japanese have this very interesting process of finding their Ikigai, which I am going to explain in the further video. The Ikigai book is available in online sites. I will leave a link in the description below to buy this book from the Amazon. Let's break down this interesting process. Basically, it has four categories: what you love to do, what you are good at, what you can be paid for, and what the world is in need of. If you are able to answer to all these four questions, then you will find your Ikigai successfully. If your answer is a combination of what you love to do and what you are good at, then it will be your passion. If your answer is a combination of what you are good at and what you are paid for, then it is your profession. If your answer is a combination of what you can be paid for and what the world is in need of, then it is your occasion. If your answer is a combination of what you love to do and what the world needs, then it is your mission. If you are able to find the common answer to all these four questions, then you have found your Ikigai successfully. The common answer for all these four questions is your Ikigai. And that is your way or a secret for having a long, happy and a fulfilling life. If finding the life purpose is this much simple, which just takes 5 minutes of your time, then it is the most important thing to do. I have uploaded an image which I downloaded from the internet. There you can see a numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4 where they have mentioned what you can feel if you follow this Ikigai process. I think you have understood the concept of Ikigai. I will answer these questions along with you. I just want you to take a pen and a notebook. If you are ready with your pen and a notebook, let's start this process. The first question is, what I love to do. I love dancing. It's not really a case that you have to write whatever you are good at. Just have to write whatever you love. It's not compulsory that you have to be master in it. I like watching movies, so I'm writing it. I like reading books. Just write down the things what you love to do but you might not be good at. I love making videos. So the next question is, actually, I forgot to write sketching. That is also my hobby, which I love to do. So the next question is, what I am good at? I'm good at reading books. I'm also good at conveying my thoughts. I'm always successful in telling people what I really think. And I think that's my best ability. I'm good at organizing events. You just list down the things that whatever you are good at. I'm good at programming languages. You can also write technical things or your study academic things. Whatever you are good at. If your list is over, then next go for the third question. What I can be paid for? It's not really a case that you will be paid for all the things you do or all the things you love to do or whatever you are good at. So I can be paid for reading books in the sense of reviewing the books. I can read the book and review it. I can be paid for programming languages if I work in an IT company. I can be paid for organizing events. I can also be paid for sketching if I organize an exhibition of my sketching or if I want to sell my sketches. The fourth question is, what the earth is in need of? And this is a very important question. Whatever the profession we choose, we have to think about the world we are living in. This world is a gift and we have to return it back to our younger generations. I'm writing reading books because the world need readers. I'm writing PL in the next one because we are working on so many technologies and PL, programming language is the thing what we need. I'm also writing organizing events and because entertainment is also the important factor. Once you have list down all the answers for all four questions, I would suggest you to find the common answer and round it off. I'm finding sketching, programming language and organizing events are the common answers in my four questions. I hope you're also finding some interesting things. Once you're done with rounding off all the answers, I had left reading books because that is my ikigai, that is common in all my four questions. After this process, I would suggest you to write it down somewhere to know that what are the things that you can work on to create your profession which will make you happy. I'm writing working in IT company because I have a programming language. I'm skilled in programming languages and that will pay me well and I'm also happy with it. I'm writing organizing events on which I can also work on and reviewing the books. I basically like reading books than reviewing it because I read to get knowledge. And also sketching. Sketching is my hobby. I hope you find this video interesting. And don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. And share this video with your friends so that they can also find their ikigai.